the 131st Field Hospital, part of the 1st Medical Brigade, conducted field exercise Operation Guardian Readiness on the Fort Bliss Training Complex, June 1st through the 13th. As part of the two-week training event, Guardian Knight soldiers successfully stood up expeditionary health operations in an austere environment to offer Level 3 resuscitative surgery and medical care for patients in the field. The durability of the 131st was put to the test as soldiers worked seamlessly and without outside assistance as they stood up the expeditionary medical support system at Camp Old Ironsides. Army eMeds is a modular, customizable network of mobile healthcare clinics designed to serve joint troops as far forward on the battlefield as possible. Level 3 care is the highest available in a combat zone. With almost 2,000 square miles on the Fort Bliss training complex, battalion leaders credited their ability to train their soldiers in a truly isolated environment, one of the cornerstones of expeditionary readiness. Reporting for the garrison at Fort Bliss, Texas, I'm David Poe.